watching Cult Flippers.
Hi, I'm Jerry, and I am the leader of Divine Vibes. We've been going strong for about a year now, but we're not quite where we want to be. So that's why I called in the Cult Flippers. Here is the commune.
It's not even sparkling.
Let's flip this cult!
When did you decide to start brainwashing people?
Like everyone else, I had a lot of time to think during COVID. What am I doing with this one precious life that I've been given? Am I really going to sit here for 8 hours and ask people to renew and extend their car warranty? Or am I going to wake up and embrace my true calling?
What calling?
I love singing karaoke. I know that through song, people's lives can be transformed. All of the negative energy that's out there in the world, it's just because it's pent up energy that hasn't been transformed through the power of music yet. That's what we're trying to do here at Divine Vibes. We want it to be a place where you can leave behind all the negativity the world puts on you. Where you can pick up a song, pick up the mic, and lay it down. I mean, who has ever felt bad belting out Don't Stop Believing? Just imagine that, but on a global scale. That's what we tell people, at least. That's what we're trying to do here at Divine Vibes.
Oh, he has always been a special boy. You're so sweet and so smart and so talented. I mean, wow. I always knew he was going to be a star. I mean, his voice can move the mountains. The best thing I ever did was buy him that karaoke machine back in seventh grade. I mean, he took right to it like a duck to water. It's like it awoken something down deep inside of him. Yeah, I believe that his true calling is to share his voice with the world. Now, he has had some setbacks, but I know that he can do it.
Jerry tried out for American Idol after high school, and we were all rooting for him. But, you know, as it turns out, it just wasn't the right time.
Although it was good, I don't see that as an American Idol winning performance.
And he took it really hard. I think he's been trying to reach that high ever since.
Well, my cult is just my mom and her friends right now. I've been hosting karaoke nights at El Dorado's at Morse Road. But it's been really hard trying to find people that want to change the world. Simon Cowell said I was good, so I know a thing or two about being a star. But ultimately, I'd like to find more people my own age to bring into the cult because I'd like to find a wife. Or two. I'd also like to note that car warranty thing, yeah, that is not a joke. That's a real person that you're ignoring on the other end of the line.
We see this with a lot of cults. Leaders think their charisma and feeding off of people's desperation is enough to recruit and keep people in the cult. But in this day and age with social media, everyone is a star. You gotta kick it up a notch.
I think that what will take this cult to the next level is securing that big celebrity endorsement. I mean, Scientology has Tom Cruise, the Illuminati has Beyonce, and White Wellness Culture has Gwyneth Paltrow.
At the end of this week, Jerry is holding a recruiting event
and is inviting a lot of celebrities. If we can hook one, we can give Divine Vibes the kick it needs. We have a lot of work to do.
First, we actually had to bring in some vibes to Divine Vibes. We brought in some mood lighting, a nice Bluetooth speaker system with lo-fi playlists, and of course, sparkling Kool-Aid. You can't suppress free thought if people are anxious. So we wanted to create a relaxed setting.
So we wanted to put a modern twist that made sense for the climate. So we took this commune from bunker brown to warehouse chic. We wanted something updated, something that says gentrification. You'll see we have Edison lights, some exposed brick, some greenery. It's really a place that you could see having your wedding to your three brides.
Another big hurdle was that Jerry had no way to be scamming people for money. Had Jerry signed people up for karaoke, but they were actually signing up to extend their car warranty at the same time. He's killing it in commissions.
But we still sort of felt a dark cloud around Jerry. And not because he's deceitful or that there's a possibility he put poison in the Kool-Aid. It was something else, and we were going to get to the bottom of it. Well, it's been an exciting week. How are you feeling about the recruiting event?
Well, this week has been incredible. Y'all have performed nothing short of a miracle. I couldn't have even dreamed that y'all could have turned divine vibes into what you did. I am just looking forward to this event, but I'm a little worried I won't be able to carry out the vision that y'all had in mind for me. And I don't know if I'm actually deserving of this.
Oh, where is this coming from?
I don't know if I could go through with it.
This is pretty common. Sometimes the guilt starts to set in.
Guilt? What? No, I don't have any guilt. It's just that there's so many other cult shows out there right now. I don't know how it can be fresh. I don't know how it can be relevant. I mean, sometimes I still hear Simon in my head. Just how are people not going to see right through me right away?
Jerry, people aren't going to believe in you if you don't believe in yourself. You need to remember that creative, special boy that can move mountains that your mom talked about. That's you. And once you get that celebrity endorsement, no one's going to even be looking at what you're doing. Okay? So go out there and be who you pretend to be. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. This bigger than boys, a diggity dog. I have them like Miley Cyrus, clothes off, twerking in their bras and thongs. Timber, face down, booty up. Timber, that's the way we like the wood. Timber. I'm sicker than an oil spill. She says she won't, but I bet she will. Timber.
This is Pitbull, Mr. Worldwide, Mr. 305. I've been all around the world, baby, but tonight, the only place I want to be is Divine Vibes.
Wow. Charlie and Joan, thank you so much. Before, I never would have had the courage to invite Pit Bull, Mr. 305, to join Divide Vibes, let alone lure and mislead him into joining us and giving us all this money and exposure that I will surely abuse. Wow. Divine Vibes is going to go to places I never could have imagined before. Thank you. I am indebted to you forever.
Next on Cult Flippers, we help Wayne build his cult from the ground up.
I just think Jesus would want me to have a Porsche.